Before joining GMU, I'm just a normal toxicologist. But when I joined GMU, I got that information which helped me in how to solve the big issues. And I used this information with my colleagues. Now I became the chairman of safety committee in the judicial department, forensic medicine laboratory. I'm happy to come again to Ajman and meet all these colleagues, and I felt that I just graduated 1 month back.